Have a look soon in there. Stretch your wings, Sunan. One who wanders widely and has traveled far will learn the scope of mankind's nature and discover common sense. What do you see? Ymir was killed.
Is anyone home?
This is not a natural quiet. It's as if a curse has befallen this place.
Ornir and Ymir. Wonder where they've gone.
Thank you.
Show me what lies ahead. Cast about this land, my friend. Thank you. Zunin, guide me. By wolves. None remain on this island. I should leave this place. Show me. Oh. This place is heavily guarded.
What's going on?
Thank you. seething. Shoot the troll, kissing coward! Out of luck, Nidigur!
Like a cow.
Stop sneaking.
Witch Jarl!
He has been taken by bandits! Come quickly!
A Jarl taken by bandits!
If you are as brave as you appear, you will come! You will be well rewarded! It is not far!
No!
Hurry, or they will kill him!
Kill him? Do they not want a ransom?
Just hurry! We are near.
Go on. They are up ahead.
You know where they are. You lead.
Fine. Follow me.
Kjotve has no power here!
This pathetic gamble has cost them their lives.
They threatened to kill me if I did not help.
So to save your life, you led others to their death.
Our village was burned by Kjotve the Cruel. We had to flee to the forest. Those who survived grew mean and desperate. Olaf, one of the men you killed, said we had to fight for our land. But he only wanted to kill for silver.
There was no need for this fight. Kjotve is dead by my hand. I have lifted his boot from your neck.
Olaf, you lifeless fool! You almost murdered our rescuer!
Your second mistake was choosing me as your prey.
That was not a mistake. You looked like a good fighter. I was hoping you would kill or weaken Olaf so I could escape.
You are young and still foolish, so I will spare you your life. But cross me again, or harm anyone I cherish, and you will join your friends in Helheimer's foul forests.
You will never see me again. I will be a white rabbit in the snow.
Let's see you, old friend. It was home once. Now it is nothing but bone.
loved climbing up here. Made me feel as high as a raven. Make me feel safe. I've not felt safe since then. Not really. I still remember the smell of the feast. The anticipation of a dinner I never got to eat. I spilled ink on this throne. The stain is still there, in the furs. After all these years, Father was furious. This room, my old bed, they felt much larger when I was young. A lifetime ago, it seems. This is where Father and Mother left this world. I would have died with them in dishonor if not for Sigurd. Showed me this passage. I was so excited. I won every game of hide and fetch after that. Dogs miss this. your orders, would you have lived? Would you and father have triumphed?